He made him who knew no sin to be sin on our behalf, that we might become the righteousness of God in him. 2 Corinthians 5:21.